my friend.
How you doing? My name is Gil, boxing coach.
Hi, Gil. Nice to meet you.
I have a session with you today.
You do?
I'm going to teach you boxing, self-defense.
Oh, I don't want to see that.
It doesn't matter what
I
you
don't
want.
Want to do
I'm
it.
Your caretaker, and you're doing it.
Welcome to TV.
He's going to teach you how to kick my ass.
I'm going to kill you.
After this class, you might be able to.
Oh, I want you.
The feeling is mutual. You ready to learn how to kick some ass and take some names?
No!
You ready for this?
What's happening, ladies and gentlemen? Brandon Novak here. Today, I'm at Big Time Boxing. I figured, what better revenge for my mother to have on me than to get her the best coach in town. So, let the games begin.
Meet your trainer.
Can we get this off?
What are you going to do with it?
Caught it.
Put it in my pocket?
Put in your pocket? Oh,
I'll
no.
Give it back to you.
This is my favorite ring in the world.
Okay, we'll give it to you.
Here.
And you know what happened once? I was wrapping Christmas presents, and this went out with the trash. I chased the trash truck for blocks and blocks and got it back in.
Oh, I don't believe that story for one second. And what, you jumped in the back of the trash truck?
No, the men know me. They stopped for me.
Yeah, but if you threw this, think about the story you just told.
Come on, follow me.
Don't mess up my manicure.
Keep it moving.
What's the matter with you? You messed up my manicure almost.
Come on. Tuck this
Look
in.
At he's getting perverted
oh,
with
wish.
His mother.
Sick, sick woman.
You're sick.
Come on.
Reaching down your mother's drawers. What are you doing?
Don't flatter yourself. Get in the ring, for Christ's sakes.
All right. One, two. Okay.
It's over.
No, it's not. No, it's not. We're barely starting. We're gonna take the hat off?
Yeah.
All right, let's take it off.
Take the hat. Right. Sunglasses off, too.
Sunglasses, too. You're breaking a little sweat now.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, all right. Whew.
I don't like any of this. I can't reach.
You got it. All right.
Over?
No.
Two.
Two roll.
Roll.
Yeah, you already
done
it.
Get
it, Rob. Two. Three. Two. Huh?
It's over.
No, it's not.
No. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Last one. 15. Let's
Whoa.
Go. Come on, let's go. 13, 14, 15.
Can you ask him to shut up?
Can you shut up, please? You're not gonna listen to me. You're not gonna listen to me.
He doesn't listen to me either.
You
know? Oh, tired.
Be careful. They've been married four times and they've all died.
Oh, shit.
He's looking for number five.
Okay.
Yeah, I am.
Work. Work.
Yes.
Work.
Didn't
work.
He tell you to shut
work.
Up?
Work.
Don't you worry
work.
About me. Come on.
Yes, come on.
You got it.
Oh, I know. I got another one for you. Hold on. You got to dodge them.
Okay.
Right?
Uh-huh.
Oh, look.
Okay. Right? Don't hurt me.
No, I'm not going to hurt. Look. It don't hurt. Hands up. Boxing stance like this. Right there. Hands are up. You're going to dodge this one. You're going to go like this. Dodge it to the side. No, not your hand. Just you. That way. Come on, Rock.
Get it.
Adrian!
Get it,
Adrian. There you go.
Natural,
come on, let's go.
Come on.
Oh, my turn.
Hey, you're going to get yours now,
come
mister.
Come on, come on.
Take this. Take that.
Let's go.
Ah!
Yay!
Okay.
All right, go.
Now, this is where you get one.
One. Go.
Give it to me. You give me what?
One, two, three, four.
I'm gonna kick
five,
your ass for this one.
Six, seven,
you're gonna have help. I'm your caretaker.
Nine, ten,
you have to leave
seven,
with me.
12, 13, 14, 15.
Over. It's been fun. Thank you.
Thank you, Mama.
You've been a pleasure.
My brother, thank you, man. God bless. That was awesome, man. That was really cool.
I feel tired here. Here, you can have your business back. Gil, I need your help, hon.
Oh, okay, okay.
Oh,
now
yeah.
Now you ask.
Now I want you.
That's the story of your life.
Okay, let's do it.
This handsome hunk has me in his arms.
She finally got what she wanted out of that.
Yeah, I did.